sort of. I know our Q300 has headwinds as well. So you might have noticed Nick crossing it up there. He was not happy, it was a little high, so he just right slipped a bit to bring it back under profile.
No, he doesn't.
Okay, a good safe approach going there. We certainly don't like to see them get too low and drag it level with the ground for a long way, particularly with that hedge there. Well, that was a practice, wasn't it, Scotty? To keep on that profile. Which is great, that adds to the challenge of the day. Yeah, and Ennis's cub can probably fly a bit slower than Jeff's Murphy, which is probably making life difficult for Jeff. And he looked like he was about 5 metre mark.
Pretty accurate then, there, Scotty.
Pretty good. I don't know whether that was a bounce or not, that's up to the judges. Judge's decision is final, even. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we go. Nick goes second landing. Looking to do better than he did last time.
I just start up with
that. So he's low down, he's starting to get into that air rolling off the buildings. This looks pretty good. Little line. Nice and slow, looking pretty stable. Continuous rate of descent. And being disappointed. Victory for November. That's a Murphy River. Jeff able to fly the Mulberry Air Club and he's in PPO. Remembering, of course, this is a precision landing competition and we're not judging the length of the landing roll at all. That's not until later in the day. It's how close you get to that line.